Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to disable fast boot or fast startup on your Windows 10 device. So this is going to be a pretty quick tutorial and we're going to jump right into it. And we're going to start by opening up the start menu by left clicking on the start button one time. And now you want to type in power options. And the Best Matcher comes up should say power options directly above control panel. You want to left click on that one time to open up that screen. And now you want to left click on choose what the power option or power button does on the left side here. So again, choose what the power button does. And you want to left click on that one time. And then you want to left click on change settings that are currently unavailable. Underneath this power button settings, I do not have the ability to have a fast startup or fast boot on my computer. So you can see that underneath shutdown settings, I currently have sleep and lock options. There should be something if you have the functionality even included with your version of Windows to turn on fast startup. It might say turn on fast startup and then in parentheses recommended. This helps start your PC faster after shutdown. Restart isn't affected. Again, it would be right above sleep here and it'd be underneath shutdown settings. You would uncheck that box. And then once you've unchecked it, you would click on the Save Changes button. And then once you've done that, you should restart your computer and then fast boot should have been disabled. If you do not see that option here, that means you do not have fast startup even enabled on your computer. It's not even an option available, is a better way of saying it. So I just wanted to put that out there. But I do hope this tutorial was able to help those who have that functionality included in their version of Windows that wanted to turn it off. And as always, thank you for watching, and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.